Babe, give me a hand.
Phil?
Bro, what are you doing
here? Where's Shireen, man?
Bro, she's not here.
You think this is a joke, innit? Don't forget she's pregnant for me.
I've been trying to phone you for the longest. Since the Aaron job, I've not heard from you.
You know, something happened. She said no, I continued.
Lento. What's she claiming?
She's claiming I raped her.
She's claiming or you did it?
Mom!
Are you really gonna get them?
Didn't Aaron already get it, bro?
Well, I got something cooking for Aaron.
What's your name then? Aaron.
Smart. Call us the hospital. Get up.
Just touched down in at the airport. Track suit, I'm a Air Force. All of my gal them love me. All the wanna say my ugly. She go spot me designer. She wanna give me the vagina. Everything I from London, Bond Street. Nothing ever come from China. I mean, pop up, me tag them. My new Benz, it a mad them. Every day me a swag them. Louis de pa me back them. See me no too swim, me no like beach. And me too black, me no like bleach. Phone no stop ring when I night reach. Even your girl want try peace. I see him, so me do it. So me do it. I see him, so me do it. So me do it.
Why are you here?
I stabbed him.
What? Stabbed who?
Aaron.
Aaron? Why did you stab Aaron?
Jackson told me. Told me about that little affair with Aaron.
It's Jackson. I've got something to tell you. It's about Aaron.
Who does he think he is? Sleeping with two women underneath the same roof. It's fucking nasty.
Why did you stab him though?
Because the way he was talking about you. I'm not gonna have that. Not my little sister. I had to make an example out of him.
What happens if you got caught, Anthony? What would happen?
Caught. I watched that man, I'm good. I planned it nicely. I know where he lives, so I followed him. So no one saw.
So stupid.
I know. It's done now, isn't it?
So it was Jackson who told you, yeah?
Yeah, the brother that lives just down the road.
I've got to talk to you about something, so come in.
Are you serious?
Why haven't you answered none of my calls?
You're right in my house.
Been calling you.
Yeah, I know, but I can't answer.
We need to talk.
Yeah, but
deadly
you do
serious.
Know what happened was a one-off, right?
How can it be a one-off if we've done
like,
it more than
we
once?
We can't run. Once. It was a one-off.
Your house, my house, like, well, come on,
I
like,
can't do this.
No, we need to talk. Keisha, listen. Are you telling me it's not real?
Listen, yeah? Hey!
Get off
Today is payday, 2 days. What's going on? Where's this money?
What money?
I don't know what you're talking about.
What do you mean you don't know what I'm talking about? Today's collection day. Tyson told me to collect.
Oh, look. So now you're Tyson's bitch.
I'm Tyson's bitch. I run this shit. What do you mean?
Sure you do.
Listen, be careful what you're talking, you know. I've got this for you, you know.
So you're playing with toys now, are we?
It's now a toy. It's now a toy. Huh? Let's go and collect this money.
Get off of me.
You ain't that guy.
What?
Well, tell Tyson to stop sending his little bitch boys to come and talk to me.
Are you mad? Calling me a bitch?
Please tell me. I can help you. Alexis, I'm not leaving this place until you tell me. Look how long we've been here. Please. I really want to help you.
He raped me.
Who?
Jackson. Auntie, I didn't want to sort it out like this, please! Just stop, we can sort it out a different way!
Yo! Jackson, you here? Yeah? Swear down!
It's me, Jackson. Look, I need your help. I've been. Hello? Nathan? Fuck!
So, I guess I'll see you later on or something, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, I'm really glad we spoke last night and, you know, hopefully we can make things happen again.
You what? We're not getting back together.
So what was that last night?
Last night was last night. We didn't talk about any of our issues.
Are you fucking serious right now?
I still feel the same way as before.
So what was that last night? What was all that talk? Like, yeah, baby, we'll do this. What was that?
It was just in the moment. You know how it is.
Are you being serious?
Are you being serious? I thought we were just going to do co-parenting together. We're better off like
this. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Co-parenting? You think you're okay to co-parent?
I thought you knew what this is. We're just co-parenting, like, we can't be...
Knew what? That you're a fuckboy? Are you fucking serious right now? Co-parenting? No, I don't think so. What kind of parent are you?
This is what I'm saying with you. Every time I say something you don't like, you just go off on one. You're unstable. I can't be with this.
You're not seeing her?
You can't do that.
Watch me.
You cannot do that
to me. I'm fucking doing that.
You can't
do
that.
Yes, I am.
Something
I need to tell you.
Yeah, so
small.
I'm pregnant.
Yeah, I know.
For real?
Say something.
Hey, can we go get this sorted out?
I don't understand. What do you mean?
I want to go with you and we get this sorted out together.
After everything we've been through?
After everything. That's exactly why we've got to get this sorted out.
Wow!
Keish, listen.
No.
Keish, listen, I care about you. Come on.
You're a joke. Yeah? This relationship's a fucking
Keisha,
joke.
We can do this together.
No, man. I'm done. I'll do it on my own.
Yo, Keisha, listen.
Furthermore, don't talk to me.
Together?
Don't talk to me.
I want to be there in your life and get this sorted out with you. You need this by yourself, yeah? Yo, Keisha, you do it by yourself. Keisha!
Hey, come on, be it. Good afternoon, sir. Welcome
Bro, it ain't even dropped yet, big man. What's with the tune drops though, big man? I bet you'd be like, yeah, gas down all them take there, you get me?
So,
where are you going again, sir?
Do you not get it in your sat nav now? What's the point of me using the app if you're gonna ask me?
Yeah, but I need to, you know what it is? I just need to come, you know what it is? And look, in our society, we don't communicate as we should do, you know? All this technology just getting in the way of our communication. It's not ever, the app might be wrong. So I'm just asking you, is it definite that you're going to where you're
yes,
going?
Yes, I'm going.
Okay, sir, no problem.
Let's talk more drive, please.
Let more talk, less drive? Or, I don't know, what did he just say? Did you say let's talk, no drive? How you doing though, sir? How you doing? How's your day been, sir?
Okay.
Like, just okay, just sit.
Okay,
I'm okay. Wow. I'm trying to just get them customer service straps though, big man. Like, that's what I'm trying to do. That's all it is, really. Life is hard out here.
Yeah, you're going
to
get one star, bruv.
Whoa. Bro, I've got kids, big man. I can't be doing this. I need damn stars, big man. I need to get that customer. You know what? It's hard out here. You got kids?
Yes.
But how many you got, sir?
Bro, seriously, man. I've got a headache. I just want to get to work. I don't want to do this.
You know the best thing for headaches? And you know the best thing? Sex, big man. You need sex. That's the best way that I've found out to get. But my wife at the moment, she put me in like a ban. I'm in like that thing. What's that called? The doghouse thing. I'm in that doghouse thing at the moment. And it's a jarring thing because I don't understand why I'm in there. Because she's saying that it's because you don't wash the dishes up like and don't do bits and pieces around the house. I'm like, I said, I'm a busy man.
Maybe it's because you talk so much, bruv.
Whoa.
Damn.
What's going on here? I don't understand, big man.
I'm not having a good day, man. Please.
But that's what I'm saying, that's why we need to talk, big man, lad. We need to express our... These men, especially us as men, we don't talk. We don't express our feelings and say what's wrong with us and all that kind of thing. Did you get what I'm saying? Why don't man drive his car, fam? What is wrong with these people? How you got a big car like that but can't drive it? Don't you just get... I'm just getting annoyed with them kind of people, you get me? I'm glad you're just chilling out like that, big man, you get me? Damn, so what do you do? What do you do for a living? Office, like what? The office, the shop?
Office, as in
like
office.
The retail one. Man goes in there and shops. I buy my garments from there from a long time ago, big man. Oh, the office, like computer thing. Hey, can you do that touch typing? Like really quickly and all those kind of things there. Can you do them kind of things, big man?
Can you drive?
Obviously, yeah. Your man's been driving for a long time, big man. That's what I do now, but I don't understand, like. Do you get what I'm saying? But man's, this ain't my, like, my job though, anyway. I do other things. Man's a rapper, innit? Man's a rapper. You might have heard of me. It's Max, the cab driver. If you need a lift, I take you there. Whoa. You can Google me, man. You can Google me. It's not, I understand, like, this is madness, like. It's a long day today and the sun's just shining and my man don't want to talk. It's really weird. It's life, man. Look at the hot girl, though. Look at the hot girl.
Man, your face is a one. You can't be doing that.
Oh, yeah. Shireen, what are you doing here?
What, so I need like a reason to come and see my mum?
What, you not passed through here for ages? Hello, dear. So what happened now?
I just want to talk to you about something.
So what happened now?
Sorry, mum, I won't keep you long. You want to take a seat, mum?
I don't want to sit down. I got things to do. What happened? What is it?
You remember Chris, right?
Yes.
Chris isn't just my friend.
Yes. What do you mean? What is it you're saying to me?
Me and Chris live together, mum.
What do you mean? Live together. She's your roommate.
No, mum. Chris isn't my roommate. Chris is my girlfriend.
You what? What do you mean you together? You not say you're pregnant?
Yeah.
You not have a child already?
Yeah.
Why rants about that?
What's that got to do with anything?
Oh, no, see me dying crosses. You come to my house all the while and tell me, so this is your friend? Your friend? Girl, you have no ambition. Shireen, I don't want you these things, you know. This is nastiness.
Mama.
This is nastiness.
Just calm
down. Two women can't be.
Carlene, please.
No, Carlene, me. No, Carlene, me. Miss Carlene to you. Shireen, Boy, you come with some things in your life, but this you want deep. Me don't want this in my house, you know. Let me tell you that from now, me don't want this in my house. Uno, come out.
Ma'am.
Me don't want this nastiness in my house. Ma'am. Come out.
Just
come out.
Ma'am.
And that you come to tell me.
Ma'am.
And that you come to tell me. Me don't want to hear it, Shireen. Come out. Come out.
Ma'am, you don't...
Come out of my house.
This bad guy, come out the way, man. I can't stand these drivers, you know. I just can't, you know, brother, I can't stand these type of drivers that freaking... Hey, bud, you got nice eyes, you know. No homo thing, though.
Bro, listen, you're not going to stop talking. I beg you, pull over and let me out the car now, bro.
No, bro, I won't do that. The customer services and all that, it's not going to happen. Me, I'm going to... You know what? It's gone. No more talking.
And you're still...
No, I swear, Dan. But I don't pay license on my mouth. I'm not BBC, right,
bro,
man, here.
I'm good here.
I'm trying to communicate.
I'm good here.
But anywhere your destination, the nav doesn't say...
Right here. Thank you.
But do you want, but it's gonna rain in a bit.
Thank
it's not it's gonna rain.
Thank you.
So you're gone. The big. So, but hey, make sure you put 5 stars. You gave me 5 stars. That's a nice guy. Nice guy. Nice eyes as well. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Chanel, it's Alexis. Can you call me? Bye. Chanel, it's Alexis. I'm trying to get through to you. Please, can you call me back? Bye. Chanel, this is like the third message I left you. Please, can you answer your phone? I've been calling you all morning. I need to find out where you are. Call me back. Bye.
This is what I'm talking about. If it's not your baby form, it's your mother. Like, what's going on?
Do you want me to do
how are we supposed to live together when this ain't going right? How are we supposed to grow
I am
when your mum's not even outside?
Yeah, but this is what people are like.
Nah, nothing ain't like this. The neighbors aren't even telling me you got your baby father in my house. What? Oh, well, you don't know about that, nah? You're going to act like you don't know in my face. Go on, admit it.
It was one time.
Oh, so it was one time.
One
so you're having an affair now? Were you sleeping around on me now? Is this how you're moving?
No.
This is why I get so mad. It's girls like you that make me get the way I am. You make me so mad because you're lying in my face.
Please, just relax.
Relax about what? You're a liar, man.
Babe.
Get away from me.
What are you doing here? About Kyla? What about Kyla?
Look, if something happens to her, I have to come to the father, so...
Listen, I can't have you coming here. This is my church. It's my congregation. Listen, I'm a changed man. I've got a congregation I've got to look after.
Okay. You can stop with this holier-than-thou shit. Like, I want some money because I need to look after Kyla
money.
And I don't have none. If you want to keep this secret a secret, I suggest you pay up.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
You're threatening me? Really?
Yes.
Yeah,
yes, I am.
I can't believe you're threatening me.
Why?
Look, I'm no longer that person you think I was before. I'm a changed man.
Okay, I don't give a fuck. We're gonna go and get my rent money. Come on, let's go. Come on.
Where are we going?
To get my money so I can pay my rent.
What are you running for? I thought Alexis told you what happened between me and her. Alright, I was at her house and It just happened. I mean, she said no, but...
No to what?
You know...
What, you raped her?
I didn't mean to.
So, did he buy it?
Hello to you too. Of course he did.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Good. But what are you wearing? Like, I told you, he likes cleavage.
What? It's my dress. Talking about society will deal anyway, we don't need to deal with that anymore.
Yeah, well, yeah. Good, because I need this to work. At the end of the day, this guy's taking the piss out of me. You know, I'm pregnant, he wants me to have an abortion.
I know,
I've even picked him over my own brother.
You really think after all this time we're gonna let him get away with something like that? We won't, trust me.
Does he even mention me, babe?
No, he hasn't, you know, not even once. Even once.
Like, have you slept with him before?
No, we didn't sleep together. Do you really think I'll do that to you? Come on.
That's a joke. Like, he didn't even come home last night. Like, was he with you?
No. He didn't even contact me or nothing.
That's why I need this thing to work.
Don't worry. We'll get him. He's going to get what's coming to him.
It's my daughter.
How do you know where I live?
What do you mean, where, how do I know where you live? Don't worry about all of them things there. Where is my daughter?
It's none of your business.
What do you mean it's none of my business? That's my daughter.
And furthermore, in fact, why didn't you even tell me she was in the hospital, bruv? I'm finding out from next people
why
and
do
that.
You care? What?
You know why I care. I saw you a couple months ago trying to give me some money. You're talking all of this dead stuff about a job. Ain't no one trying to hear that.
Yes.
Where's my daughter?
Who told you where I live?
Don't worry about that. I already said that. Where is my daughter and how am I going to see her?
Why you come up to my place and start
cussing
me out?
Go away. Don't give me none of that
Goodbye.
Stuff. Shut your mouth. Open the door, blood. Hey, make sure you know I'm coming back in a couple days, man.
Why'd you come here?
Are you gonna let me in?
Come on. Tyson?
Yeah?
When are we gonna get out of this problem? When are we gonna be normal people? Like, you got shot and we couldn't even go to the hospital.
Fuck all of that. Like, you know I can't go to the hospital. You know how bugged out I am, and especially if they come with police there to run an investigation on the whole situation. I can't afford that.
Why are you always in problem? Why are people after you? Why are you always in Nixar?
Look, you know what I do. You accepted me for what I do. All I tried to do is set up my own crew, and then one idiot snaked me, and look what it's led up to.
So how can we sort it out?
I don't know, man. I need to get something still.
So why don't I do it?
You?
Yes, me.
You're joking, right? You're not about this life.
What do you mean I'm not about this life? Tyson, I've been with you for years. I've been watching your movements, you know.
There are big steps to fill, you know.
You know what? Let me just prove it to you, yeah?
Basically, when I was about, I think I was like 11, 12, my mum got an only husband. Mm. And he'd wait for her to go to work every night. And he'd come into my room and abuse me and leave. And it was just, and he'd wait. And I told my mum once, and she just didn't believe me.
Why have you never mentioned this?
Yeah, so he thinks that Kyla is his. So, like, I've been blackmailing him for rent money.
Wait, he thinks that Kyla's his daughter?
Yeah.
No.
He thinks that she's his daughter.
And you're blackmailing him for money?
Yeah.
How long have you been doing this for?
I don't know, like 2 years.
I don't even know why you haven't brought me in. Listen, go and get them coins. I'm not stopping you from doing that. What he done was wrong, do you know what I mean? I'm not stopping you from doing that. What's a bit of money going to do? Listen, you just need to stop drinking on your own, stop smoking on your own. Like, you've got us. You've got me here at the very least, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So you need to come out with us. Okay. Off, Jen. And talk to me. Call me any time, man. So, while I'm finishing our girl, please. I actually hope you've stopped talking to this bitch, you know, yeah, because we don't have time for her here. No, honestly.
She's gone.
Good. I'm glad she knows what's good for her because she don't belong here. Sorry.
No.
Yeah, don't worry, she's gone. Yeah. You sure? Are you taking the piss? Well, I'm gonna be around later, yeah? Just make sure you've got the rest of our money for me. Yeah, hold on one sec. What's the address again? Alright, so it's 5573.
Is he alright, yeah?
Yeah, it's fine, man. Talk to me.
Oh, you see that thing I was telling you about? It's been a mazza these few days. Yeah. That thing's time to go deal with.
Yeah. The bitch that won't give up.
Yeah. Listen, this is what happened, yeah? Like, some madness went on. She was talking all this madness and that's being cheeky. I must have backed out the thing.
Yeah? But pressure, innit?
Pressure her, of course. But what happened was, my guy took the thing now, he lit it off, and he hit her.
Fam. You mean to tell me?
Are you fucking serious?
You mean to tell me she got fucked?
Do you know what's happening, Raven? Do you know what's happening? Go and sit down, man.
Fuck you. Oh, sorry, brother, but you can understand why she's mad. Look at this shit.
No, I need to.
Bro, there's people out here trying to fucking bum me, bruv. We're losing money in this business. This bitch is getting wigged. What's going on, man?
No. Give me time. I'll clean it up. Trust me. Let me fix it. Trust me.
We are looking slipping out here. What the fuck is going on?
Something's got to be done.
I don't want you in my house anymore, you gotta go.
Why?
I don't want you in my house anymore, because you've been messing about for too long. I don't want you here.
But I've got your money.
No, I don't want the money though.
But I've been working all day to get your money.
No,
look,
I
have it here. Look, I've got all your money here, right here in my hand.
I don't want the money, but maybe like me and you, like something can go on. Like,
oh?
Like you can keep the money. I've heard about you.
Are you for fucking real?
Yeah, come on. Like, what are you saying? Like, me and you, like, we can get some something out.
Are you being deadly fucking serious?
We can go inside now.
You're a fucking pig, you know? Fuck you!
Yo, it's me, Lish. Listen, I need you to get something for me ASAP. Alright, I need a strap and everything with it. No, don't be asking me fucking questions. And don't you go to Tyson and be telling him shit because I'm dealing with it, yeah? Alright, cool. 10 o'clock tonight, yeah? Alright, I'll see you then. Bye.
Fates, friends, beef, can you handle the pressure of riding? Get your money, 9 to 5 and not systems. Fuck tone, I got life, nan passed away, ain't been the same. I ain't gonna lie, ups and downs in my life, but still we do try, ain't gonna lie. Fake friends come and go by, but I give them a blight, ain't gonna lie. I don't blame these youths for rolling with knives, ain't gonna lie. When I was young and dumb, I was out on a ride, so I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna say what you're doing is right, but if you're doing, start doing it right. And I ain't gonna lie, it's only you in your mind pursuing these crimes, playing with time, approaching the ease, doing them lines. Grab that number, add that to the line. Check
it. Yo. Alright.
What's going on?
Good.
No one didn't follow you, did they?
Don't be silly, who's gonna follow me?
Yeah, just make sure, man. You never know.
Just stop being paranoid, Nathan.
It's not that I'm paranoid, but I need this you. What's going on with that whole Aaron thing?
Well, we've exchanged numbers. He's an alright guy.
He's been mad disrespectful. He's a cunt, he's not alright, nothing. Yeah, we need to get on to him.
Look, if I didn't know how to do the job, you wouldn't have called me to do it. So just back off and let me get on with it.
Calm down. But why don't you call him now, though?
Don't hang about, do you?
No, of course not. You know, tell him you miss him, you're thinking about him. But I'm gonna let you do your thing, just.
Yes.
Come on.
Right.
Obviously, I'm not here with you.
Obviously. Aaron. It's Monique.
What, man?
What are you saying? What are you doing here?
Yeah, where's your brother at?
You know I don't chat to him like that to know where he is. Come on.
True. So where you going?
Home.
Yeah, who's there?
Jermaine, it's not that kind of party.
Yeah, so what kind of party is it then?
No, I'm taken.
Yeah, you need a real man now, though, innit?
Jermaine, I'm gone.
Yo, tell your brother I'm looking for him, yeah?
What happened to your face?
Wait a minute, what's this on your arm?
Yo, where's Tyson, man?
I don't know where he is, man. What's going
on,
man?
Yo, where is he, man?
I don't know. Chill out, man.
Yo, you know what I've had to do? You know I've had to bury my nephew?
Well, I don't know nothing about that, you know?
Don't be stupid, man. You know everything, man. Where is Tyson?
It's nothing personal. I don't know where Tyson is.
You're going on like you don't care, blood. What's all that about?
To be honest, man, I don't care. I care about the money still.
Yeah, what? Tell him that I'm looking for him, yeah?
Yeah?
Tell him I'm looking for him. And when I find him, it's on.
I'll tell him. Say nothing.
Mummy said you were in prison. What's prison?
Can you tell me back?
Let's go.
No one's looking, but alright, cool. What's this?
It's a game I play.
Listen, it's time for bed.
Please, 2 minutes longer?
No, it's time for bed.
Please.
2 minutes, man.
Absolutely not. No.
Please.
Let's go.
No, please.
Let's go.
2 minutes.
Let's go.
Please.
Let's go.
2 minutes, please.
Oh, cuz, you're right.
Yes, Keisha, what's going on, family?
I've just been here at home, jamming.
Yeah, I just saw one guy living here, you know.
Oh, just one guy, I know.
One guy? Is that Nathan guy that your brother's not getting on with, his brother?
Yeah, it was Nathan's brother, but yeah. He just came to discuss something quickly. It's nothing.
Discuss? You know, was kissing like...
No, you saw it wrong, cuz.
You like, was kissing... Nothing. No, it was nothing. Okay, let me call Tyson now.
No, leave it, cuz, please.
I shouldn't call him.
Leave it.
Are you sure?
No need for that.
Okay, we can sort it out. Just give me some little small things for my situation, you know?
You are killing me,
Santee, this check, man. It's small.
That's all I've got, cuz.
Money.
Keep it hush, because there was nothing in it.
Oh, don't worry, cuz. You are family, man. We are cousins, man. Don't worry. Money, I like it. I won't say nothing. Thank you. Money.
So you're going to tell me what happened to your face?
Well, what's the point? What's there to say?
What do you mean, what is there to say?
Well, obviously I got hurt.
I mean, obviously. Look, is this the first time this has happened?
Things happen. You know, people have arguments in relationships. That's what happens, right?
So it isn't. This is crazy. So wait, you're pregnant with our child under these environments?
Please, don't talk to me about under these environments. Where was you the first time round? Where are you the second time round?
Are you serious?
Chris is doing so much more for us than you ever have. So
what, scrap Chris. Furthermore, why tell our daughter I've been away in prison?
Bruv, where was you?
So what, she needs to know that?
Was she in prison? Listen, first of all, your child is stupid. Second of all, she overheard a conversation and she asked me. So I told her the truth. Do you want me to bring up our child like she's a liar? Is that what you want? You want us to lie? Is that what you want?
End of the day, I care. I don't want you to do all of this.
So what are we supposed to do?
Look. You know I care about you still. That's why this bothers me. I was around 8 years old when I first saw my dad hit my mum. I was pretending to be asleep on the sofa. And he came in from work one day. And all because his dinner wasn't ready, he slapped her. And there's me, pretending to be asleep. For months, I watched slaps turn into punches. Punches turn into kicks. Mama worked really good at making excuses for why her lip was cut. She did everything for him. Stuck by him through all these infidelities. And I never understood why, because he never changed. It was around 2 years later when he started to hit me. He said it was his way of teaching me a lesson. Teaching me how to be a man. But as I got older, the beatings weren't as frequent. Just every now and again to remind me who's the boss. So one night, I'm in the kitchen, making some food. And all I could hear was my mom screaming from the top of the stairs, begging my dad to stop. I didn't even know what they was arguing over. But before I went up there, I went in my top drawer and I took a knife out of me. And as I head upstairs, all I can hear was the screams, the begging. But as I opened the door, all I did was, I just froze. I was just shaking while I was watching him, spitting, kicking. But as I kept on hearing the screams, something just woke me up and I just went for him. I ended it all right then and there. I stabbed him. I did it for my mum.
What's going on? Big man like Maverick.
What's going on, Tyson?
Yeah, I'm blessed, man. I'm blessed.
trying to make some money.
So where's my money?
Hey, bro, you ain't even got to step to me like that.
Where's my money? What am I hearing out here? What's going on? I've been hearing all your little rugrats talking about this on the streets all week, and I'm only hearing from you now.
I was going to talk to you about that, man. I've been getting robbed left, right, so...
You've been getting robbed.
You ain't got to hold that to me, bro. Come
Listen,
on, man.
Listen, we're going to have a fucking problem, bruv. You got 5 days.
5 days?
5 fucking days. Well, I'm going to kill you and that pretty little missus of yours.
You ain't got to touch her, bro.
I will, mate. And you're going to both end up dead in that river.
Yeah, I understand. I ain't got 5 days, man.
5 days, Tyson.
You can't touch her, man. Like,
Tyson, I'll fucking will. 5 days, son.
All right, cool. I got you, man. I got you.
Nice place you got here.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a Nora. It wasn't part of a master plan to get you here. I wasn't expecting to get here, but I'm happy to be. I can't lie.
Okay. Well, I'm not into beating around the bush, and I kind of like you. I think we vibe.
Yeah, I like you too.
You look tense.
Yeah, it's been a long week, I can't lie.
You need to sit back and relax.
Yeah.
So where have you been?
Hey, don't worry where I've been. What's that got to do with you?
You know, I've just had to bury my nephew.
What's that got to do with me, man?
Listen, man, he was only 10, you know? He's got everything to do with you.
I've got enough shit going on as it is. And just because you're your nephew, the rules don't change. You understand? And look, if you ain't built for this life, then cut out of it. Gang is still gang.
Yo, bro.
Remember that new girl I was telling you about?
Which girl?
Yeah, Becky. Yo, well, she seems perfect right now.
Okay. She's the one, yeah?
She's cooking yard food, everything.
What do you mean she can cook? Bro, like, I don't know about all of that. What, like hard food, like ackee, saltfish, yam?
She seems so perfect to the point where I'm getting scared. She seems that perfect. I never thought a girl could be so perfect for me.
Yeah, well, I'm saying, what are you saying? Does that mean you're done with Keisha now? Huh? Okay, so that's it, yeah? Wash your hands of her kind of thing. Big up Scratch Clout. Never rise up the thing. Lady likes. Your baby mother never could have better than me. A pussy half tan green. Wanna bun a girl that keep us a stampede. With a thump up a clout like Muhammad Ali. Your baby mother never could have better than me.
Thanks for the lesson today.
That's alright. You're not quite there just yet though, babe.
What, I'm not ready to hit the stations or nothing?
I think you need a little bit more training, just a bit. Just a bit more training, innit?
So what, you're going to give me that trainer?
Well, I don't see anyone else lining up, do you?
When are we going to do our own thing? Like away from this radio thing?
I don't know. Call me, innit?
Sorry for how I carried on the other day. It was wrong of me, especially in the circumstance that you're in right now. I'm carrying our child, I should know better. Everything's just getting on top of me right now. Your mum, Aaron. But it's no excuse for how I carried on. There's no excuse for what they do. But I truly am sorry. I'm gonna focus
on trying to change my anger and where it goes to. And if it does get on top of me, I'm going to just walk away from the situation.
I know things must be really hard, dealing with the whole situation. Dealing with Aaron, dealing with my mum. Like, my mum's hard work, trust me. But regardless of all of that, I'm still here with you. We moved into this new place together for a new start, a fresh start. But how can we have a fresh start like this? Like, you've got to control your anger. You've got a baby coming.
I know.
Like, real soon.
Hey, and I understand where you're coming from. And I'm going to start by focusing on better things and how to control my anger. Look, if I feel like things are getting too much for me, I will walk away. I just hope you give me a chance to prove it. Can you forgive me? Yes. But no, I'm sorry.
Yo, bro. Bro, man, I need your help, man. I've done some madness, man.
Madness again?
Yeah, man. Please, man.
All right. What me can do for you?
You know what it is? Tyson sent to go hit
someone. Tyson? Your cousin Tyson again?
Shit, man.
So, hey, this guy, so what kind of help you need now?
All right, listen. I need to just clear it. I dropped the thing and I hit the girl, so I need to clear it.
All right, then. Listen, we already make an agreement.
Yeah,
till you bring me your cousin Tyson, we can't do no deal, you know.
Got one load coming. All I want you to do is take him and the load. I'll take the money and clear this thing for me, please, bro. All
right, I can help you with that, but until you bring me Tyson for myself so I can go up in on me work, I cannot help you with that one there.
Oh, come on, bro, you can't do me like that. What are you doing now,
bro? I help you too much times. Come on, Tommy Kiara, man.
I'm saying nothing, man.
Hey, why are you late for, man?
I'm sorry, there's traffic.
Oh, like you're trying to get my bag or something.
Oh, come on, hurry up, it's cold.
Are you listening? Bring that straight on.
Okay, I will.
And if you get bagged, that's on you, do you hear me? Don't mention my name. Do you hear me?
Yes, I do. Alright, bye.
The messages on your phone.
Huh? What messages?
The messages from your baby father. Stop acting like I'm dumb.
Okay, so Aaron's...
What do you mean, okay, so Aaron... His messages on there about him being in his yard.
Right.
The new yard where he's going to have a fresh start from. What do you mean, have a fresh start? Why are you lying to me again? He's going to have this yard again.
What
do you mean, I told you? Why are you lying?